We're back, we're live, ladies and gentlemen, at least we think we are, if we're still on the air. Shawn Michaels, and there you see action on the left side of your screen earlier on, under our announced position. Hopefully the equipment is still working.
Shawn Michaels
has taken that mask right off of Mankind, and they have just been pummeling each other. I mean, it's like a mind games all over again.
Last September in Philadelphia, Shawn Michaels showed the world just how physically tough he really is. And we're seeing a reprise of that.
And ladies and gentlemen, we're told that The Undertaker earlier was invited to watch this. Oh! This match, you can bet, he's glued to the monitor just as we are as well.
And what I'm trying to is Helmsley in China, the insurance policy.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley in China out about ringside. That may be Shawn Michaels' insurance policy, although that wasn't whom we thought it might have been earlier when we saw the shot of Michaels.
Yeah, but he's got the sleeper! This is it!
Helmsley and China got a big issue still to settle with Mankind, or Dude Love for that matter.
And that could very well be. Everyone remembers that cage match from SummerSlam. And Michaels is cut. His facial area, I believe, is cut.
He's also cut in his arm. His right arm is cut.
And these two, ladies and gentlemen, have been giving it their all, as you'll only find in the World Wrestling Federation. You're not going to find top caliber superstars giving it their all anywhere else other than this. And these two men have come here to settle a score tonight. Let's go back. I think we have a replay.
Here's a cover.
We have a kick out. On the left side of your screen, Michaels, look at this. A death-defying maneuver by Shawn Michaels.
Suicide dive by Shawn Michaels.
That's how he got the cut arm.
And now look at Mankind. Mankind back up. Mankind with momentum now. Mankind sending Michaels to the buckle. Mankind and Shawn Michaels right back on top of it. What a matchup this is here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, live. And Shawn Michaels will face The Undertaker. And if there was any doubt as to the mental or physical toughness of Shawn Michaels, I don't think we can doubt it anymore.
Well, absolutely not. Shawn Michaels is not going to be intimidated, apparently, by The Undertaker, at least the way Shawn is competing here with Mankind.
Mankind holds more victories over The Undertaker than any other WWF superstar in history.
Look at this.
Michaels has yet to ever face The Undertaker.
The bottom line is that The Undertaker is still the man. And until somebody can legitimately beat the man, The Undertaker is still the man. And I think he'll prove it at Ground Zero. You want to fight? Yeah, we got to fight. We may see a little Cactus Jack here from Mankind.
Michaels in trouble. Oh, Mankind is just lowering the boom. Look at this.
And this is nasty.
Look out, here it comes. Oh, no. Forget about it.
The knee right to the face of Shawn Michaels and the handsome and controversial youngster from San Antonio.
And the ladies aren't going to
look. Look at the ramp. Look at the ramp.
Hey, wait a minute.
It's Rick Rude. Ravishing Rick Rude. He must be Shawn Michaels' new bodyguard.
There's the insurance policy.
Is this the insurance policy that Shawn Michaels was talking about? Or is it Hunter Hearst? Oh, my goodness.
Double arm DDT. Michaels is in big trouble.
Both men down on the canvas. Both men have given it their all. We'll try and save this match as long as we can. And go! Mankind and Shawn Michaels. Oh, wait a minute. Hunter Hearst Helmsley behind the official. Yank Mankind's feet right off from under him as China is distracting. Official. Oh, wait a minute. Here comes Rick Rude. Rude is going to...
Oh, good God! Rude just tattooed Mankind in the skull with a steel chair.
How is he up?
Sweet 10 music. Sweet 10 music.
Rick Rude, ravishing Rick Rude. Looked like he was trying to nail Hunter Hearst Helmsley with that chair, but he hit Mankind, and then Michaels, ever the optimist
policy has paid off, and Ravishing Rip Rude is back in the WWF, at least for the time being, with Shawn Michaels.
And wait a minute. Wait just a minute. This is not over yet.
You want to get it on?
Well, there he is.
We're not going to wait till ground zero.
The Undertaker is going to extract his revenge on Shawn Michaels from SummerSlam tonight. Here he comes down. And Michaels has no place to run. Although, I don't know that Shawn isn't trying to run. Look at the insurance that Michaels has out here with Ravishing Rick Rude, with Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Dead man!
Wait a minute, what's this?
The time is drawing near! Your brother Kane is coming! You, Undertaker, are gonna burn in hell! Undertaker, I promise you, you'll burn in hell!